has them super excited. I just
want
like
a
pair of Yeezys.
Yeah. The white one.
What's quacking, everybody? My name is Dickie Quacks, and welcome back to another video. Today, well, tonight, right now, it is 12 a.m. Warriors just won the championship. I didn't care that much about who won. I was like, I was rooting for the Warriors, but like, I wasn't that excited when they won. They just won championship, so you know, congrats to them. KD deserved to win a championship at least. But anyways, I decided to start the vlog now because, I mean, they just won. I feel like it's a good time. But tomorrow, when I wake up, I'm driving out to the city. I'm meeting up with FaZe Voice Crack himself and his little brother. And we're going to, like, go around. We're going to go back to Flight Club. Maybe I'll get some new shoes. Who knows? And, yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. So, yeah, see you guys in the morning. And it's the morning. My hair looks horrible. Let me just put on this hat. But it's the morning. We're going to go into the city in like a little bit. Yeah, it's the morning. Great. But yeah, if you didn't see, I don't think I was wearing this yesterday, like last night. But I sprained my wrist. I got a slip and slide. I probably will make a video about that another time. But I sprained my wrist and I got a brace because I was going down it. And I tried to go down on my feet, and I fell down and landed right on my wrist. And then yesterday, I got, like, knocked down twice on it, and I fell back on it. I probably shouldn't have been on it again with my hurt wrist, but it's fine. So we're going to be leaving for the city in a little bit, and I'll see you guys then. By the way, in my last vlog that I was in the city, I said, like, oh, I got shoes, but I'm, like, too lazy to take them out. I'm actually wearing them today. So those are the shoes that I got. They're the, I found out today, are actually called the Duck Camo. I didn't even know that, but they're the Duck Camo NMDs, and they're really cool, and I've been, like, wanting them. I wanted them for a while, so I finally got them last time I was in this city. Anyways, I'll see you guys when we're about to leave. We're into the city, finally. Yeah, now we're gonna head over to Chloe's, some like vegan ice cream place. We made a quick stop into somewhere just to use the bathroom quickly. By the way, in the description there will be a link to, I don't know if you guys have seen this website, like Quiz Your Friends or something. I made a quiz, go try it out, go see if you could get it right and learn something new about me, I don't know. It's super crowded in here. Okay, we ate the ice cream and now we're heading over to Flight Club.
We're back, boys.
I've been looking around for a while. I haven't really seen it. What the? What?
Famous.
Hi. Guys, this is Fee's Voice Crack.
That's thumbnail.
I'm trying on Yeezy cream whites. Guys, I'm super excited. I just want
this
first pair of Yeezys.
Yeah. Yeah. The white one.
I just want my first pair of Yeezys. I'm really
you got the right size, 7?
Yeah. I'm good. I just got my first pair of Yeezys. For all the people that know me personally, you guys know how big of a deal this is for me. Okay, we're heading over to dinner. I got the Yeezy cream whites, and then he got the vape NMDs, and he was nothing but shoes, so that annoys me. We're here at dinner. My camera's almost out of battery, but we're here at dinner, so I'm gonna try to keep it short, the like different parts. Okay guys, I just finished eating dinner, but my camera's really low of battery. So I'm probably just like the next time you'll see me vlogging, it's probably gonna be in the hotel room. So yeah. All right guys, so got back, I plugged in my camera. So now I'm gonna be unboxing my Yeezys for the ending of the video. So let's open these. We got the 350 on the front. Oh my God, these are so beautiful. Oh, cream whites. Still got the fresh tags on it. So nice. Adidas Yeezy. I'm just gonna try these on. These are them. Oh my God, these are so nice. I'm actually like upset. Oh my God, the box is probably in the way. I'm actually obsessed with these. These are so nice. Oh my god. Let me know in the comment section if you like these. These are so nice. And yeah, I know they're huge on me, but they still fit and like enough that I could wear them. And I want to have them for a while that I could wear. So these are super nice and I'm actually obsessed with these. So yeah. That's going to wrap up this video. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you guys want to see another city vlog. Maybe I'll vlog again. I'm here for another few more days in the city. Anyways, thanks for watching. Leave a like, and as always, keep quacking.